site. Is it done? So I'd say they all work reasonably well. I had to clean the track a little bit, stuttered a bit, but once I'd done that with the track rubber, it was fine. So yeah, but I'm looking forward to getting a weight so I can do some shunting. So, but yeah, just a quick update. I just thought I'd show them running, but the magnetic makes it a lot easier. I know you've got to pull them apart and stuff, but I'm not too bothered about that. Should be pretty easy if you weren't hampered with holding your phone and trying to move them at the same time. See, they are pretty light, so be careful not to knock them off, and there has to be a decent amount of distance between them. But we'll see how we get on with that. It does work. So that's it for this update.